Kelly Wakasa, I'm coming for you. But first, let's go to the gym. Back from the gym, we had a nice quick 40 minute arms. Now it's like 10 a.m. So you know what that means? It's time to get ready. I have a whole schedule listed out. Everything must get checked off, and I've been doing things ahead of schedule because I'm like that. So we went to the gym, we just got home. Click that button, Paloma. This is everything else we need to do. Let's do it! I just took a cold shower in the thinking of cold plunge, and then I remembered I'm literally gonna go jump in on the water, Coney Island. So two cold plunges today! Okay, what the fuck do I wear? Because obviously I'm gonna have a bathing suit under, but I'm not putting that on until I'm about to leave. It really doesn't matter what I wear. But I have become a fashion girly. Insert photo here, insert photo here, insert photo here, insert photo here. I would like to make a good first impression. Okay guys, I think we have the fit. My bathing suit from Pink. These are other Levi jeans. I decided to wear these because I like that they're higher waisted. I'm gonna wear a sweatshirt over this. Let me just show you real quick. This sweatshirt from my circus camp. I know I'm jumping in the water, but let's do my hair and a little bit of makeup because look good, feel good. Look good, feel good, perform good. Edit good. Yes. Lift good, lift heavy. I like just forgot how to do makeup for half a second. I was like, wait, what am I doing? While I do my makeup, let me do a real talk with you guys. So I don't necessarily know when I found Kelly Wakasa on YouTube. But I do remember seeing videos from when he was like in college at Arizona. But like I saw those, I didn't really follow along, but I had seen some. And then, I don't know if it was in quarantine, but it was still during COVID, I really got into watching his videos. And I like fell in love with watching his videos. He was still at ASU. And I just was so inspired of his like storytelling and like his just being so natural on camera, and I loved that. And I wanted to make videos like that. But I didn't because I was super anxious about making videos then. Anywho, so I found Kelly's videos then and I really fell in love with them. And when he and Ashely joined your mom's house. Oh wait, okay. Also, I started watching Ashely. I also don't know when, but I also loved her videos and continue to love her videos. She is such a fun personality, and I was like, I want to be friends with her. And so when she and Kelly both joined your mom's house, I was like, hello. It was such a interesting thing to watch because it felt like a different creator house. It didn't feel like your Team 10s. It didn't feel like all the other YouTuber things. It felt like people who were passionate about what they were doing, and I really loved that. And I said, I was like, I want to do something like that. I want to be surrounded by people passionate about what we're doing in New York City, and well, now I'm in New York City. When your mom's house split up, I think I stopped watching YouTube for a little bit, but in the past like year and a half, I really got back into watching YouTube again, and Kelly's 30-day bucket list really has inspired me. This 30-day bucket list challenge has really like seen how like disciplined Kelly is about what he does and how much he loves it, traveling literally everywhere all the time. It's so fun to watch, and like seeing his commitment to the like ice plunge, seeing his commitment to everything is inspired me. And I was like, well, I live here, spring break literally started yesterday, of course I'm going to Coney Island to jump in the water with you, Kelly. Like, hello. And that leads us here. Also, if you don't know who I am, I'm Paloma Harker. I am a freshman at NYU Tisch Drama. I'm an actor, aspiring YouTuber / video creator, because I like not only making YouTube videos, but I like film and I like editing. It's all so much fun. I need to learn more. In the end, that's what life is about. I'm just so excited for this. Oh my God. And let me tell you something, guys, that one of the first few bucket list videos was Kelly going skydiving with strangers. And I was like, oh my God, love. And where does he go to get one of the strangers? Center Street Burger. This guy who loves Kelly and like always wears Do It Excites merch works at 7th Street Burger. And I'd never been, but all of my friends were like, Paloma, we have to go to 7th Street, or whatever. And we just so happened to be in that area because we were going out. And when we're out, we go to 7th Street. And I walk in and I was like, I didn't even walk in. I saw him outside. I was like, oh my God. And I walked up and I was like, oh my God, I saw you in Kelly's videos. Like, that was so funny. I can't believe you're actually here. He was like, oh my God, blah, blah, blah. We talked for a second. I order my food. He's the one bringing out my food. And he's like, Paloma. And then he gives me this. Enjoy a free burger, valid at all 7th Street locations. Ah! I love the Do It Excites family. And all my friends were like, Paloma, how'd you get that? And I was like, guys, I watch Kelly Wakasa. So Kelly has brought me fun interactions in life and just so much joy. And I am so excited to go meet him and Luke, and Ashely. I'm going to pack my bag now. I just made a cute little TikTok. I'm using this bag that I got in Union Square. So I need a sweatshirt. Where's my phone's charge at? I'm gonna bring a phone charger because she gonna die. Audio cut out, but I'm pretty sure I said we really have to hurry because we have no time. But I really have no idea. So he's gonna be here in 30 minutes. We're blowing up balloons for him.
We're gonna like, I think the idea is to line up and then have Kelly kind of like, if we're all clapping and then Kelly comes in, I have a paintbrush and it'll check off the last bucket list.
What are we doing? just to do your thing, the hardest thing to do. But you gotta make your own kind of music, sing your own special song, make your own kind of music, even if nobody else sings along.
Psych, that is not the end of the video. Here's the rest of it. Because a lot happened after my phone and camera died. Hey guys, so I don't have much time to talk because I am about to leave for spring break. Like, my train is in like an hour and a half. But basically, I go and my phone dies. And I'm like, you know what? Live in the moment, Paloma. Don't be sad about your phone dying. It does not matter. Like, you got footage and it's cute and whatever, like, you're gonna have such a cute little aesthetic video. So I brush past that. I have some great conversations with Ashley and Amber and just like getting to know them. So I'm like one of the last few people there, and then as I'm leaving, I'm like, okay, I need to find a place to charge my phone. I didn't find a place. I went to a Dunkin'. They said, no, we don't have any outlets. I went to a Subway where they have a bunch of outlet stations. They're all blocked off, like you can't use them. Weird. I went to all the outlets that are on by the Coney Island Subway station, and none of them worked. So I was like, you know what, fuck it. I'm gonna figure out how to get home, whatever. And so I have to buy a one-time Metro card. Thankfully I have my debit card and stuff, so I got that stuff situated. And I'm now realizing I could have just used my debit card and like, but it doesn't matter. That's what happened.
And I go up to the end, I get on, and I'm waiting. Finally we start going, and we're going in the right direction. I'm like, yes. Once we passed out of Brooklyn into Manhattan, I could figure out my way home, but until then I was like, so no phone means no music on train. That's an hour long. What do? People watch, and took a nap. My first ever nap on a subway. I was a little scared. I was clutching on myself. This is me on the train. And that was it. I just wanted to give you guys a little update because it was such a cool and amazing day, and I'm just so glad I got to go to that. I'm really inspired to make more videos. So that was yesterday, and I'm really excited to go home and see my family. Love you guys so much. I can't believe yesterday happened, and I can't wait to make more videos. Bye!